in students' behavior and academic achievements, and enhanced school safety. First, a school uniform makes it easier for school authorities to recognize students belonging to their school. Authorities can also make out if someone doesn't belong to a school. If someone just manages to sneak in, unless, of course, they will go through all the trouble of buying a uniform that fits. So this decreases the inter-school gang or violence problem. According to David Evans and Michael Kramer, they found that giving a school uniform significantly increases school attendance, which a particularly marked effect for girls. Next, students behave better when they are just alike. That they fight lies and focus on their schoolwork more. The uniform puts all students on a more equal social footing. Regardless of whether they come from comfortable middle-class households or one of the group foster care homes. In order for a school to be successful, it must meet the minimum requirements of being safe and well-disciplined. When children feel safe and secure in their learning environment, they are more likely to focus on educational achievements and value of good citizenship. And then, research and evidence clearly shows that a uniform policy can and does increase the safety of school, reduce the number of disruptions based on behavioral problems, positive benefits of school climate, promotes the professional setting in which the focus of the school is on education and academic success. Above all benefits of school uniform, the benefits of school safety and the reduction of discipline problems is by far the greatest. According to Ascension, one of the chief benefits of school uniforms, say provenance, is that they make school safer. Uniforms are said to reduce gun influence, minimize violence by reducing some sources of conflicts, and help to identify trespassers. Long Beach, California served as one area of study linking uniforms and the decrease in school violence, crime, and disciplinary admission. According to KCAP, in 1994, the Long Beach, California school system began requiring the students wear uniforms. The system recorded a drop in suspensions, assaults, thefts, vandalism, and weapon of drug violations, and an increase in attendance. As evidenced in many other studies considering this same school system, there was a dramatic drop of 36% in all violence-related crime at school. The superintendent of Long Beach school system went to that impose the uniform tend to wear two outfits, a uniform during school hours and a casual one after school.